well, we rotate out pretty regularly. So my whole thing for the first year was I have probably about 120 recipes I want to kind of blow through and then really pick out which ones we think perform the best. So far, we've probably identified a handful of them. So one of them is a Hefeweizen, which is a German wheat beer that I add a little bit of a smoke malt to it. So people say it's like a campfire feeling in a beer. So that's been really, that's called Hef Smoking Jacket. So that's been really well received. I do a series of stouts that I add in different adjuncts for flavors. Right now we have one on tap. It's called All In Stout, and it's flavored with coconut, caramel, and chocolate.
Ooh, that sounds like a good one.
Yeah, those are my favorite.
And then I have a series of New England IPAs that kind of go up the scale in alcohol content, and it's the Side Bet series. So there's Easy Side Bet, Juicy Side Bet, and Boss Side Bet. So they go from 5.5% to about 7% to about 10.5%.